Hey, Dora.
Yes, Mom.
Yes, what? Even some exciting news. Today we're gonna see the new Black Panther movie. Yeah, it has great reviews and 95% Rotten Tomatoes.
No, I don't want to see the new Black Panther movies. It's a Marvel movie. You know I hate Marvel movies. I just want to sit at home and watch some Nick Jr.
Wait, you talk shit. You're gonna see this movie with a sweater you want or not. We can't leave you at home and we wanna see this movie. So I guess the only option is to go with you.
But I'm still wondering, why can't she just leave me at home?
1. We can't trust you to be alone in the house. 2. We think that it's gonna be a good movie so you should see it. 3. We don't want you just watching it JR for all your life. No, shut up, and let's see to the movie theater so I won't miss the previews.
Mom, can we listen to some kids' pop music?
No, we're not listening to that crap. You need to learn to expand your music tastes and learn to listen to music from the creators who actually made it.
Shit, I really wanna listen to some kids' pop.
We're almost there anyway.
This movie is really boring me to death. I wish there was a way to do revenge on my parents and the people who are watching this movie without thinking it's boring. Wait, I have an idea. I'm gonna call the fire alarm, which will make everyone in the movie theater panic and think that there's a fire. It'll be so freaking funny. Hey mom, can I go to the bathroom?
Sorry.
Pulling the fire alarm in 3, 2, 1.
Guys, I have some news for you. The fire alarm was a fake one and was probably meant to be a prank. In other words, there's no fire. So you guys can head back into the theater now.
But what exactly would do such a horrible prank like that?
Why, I think you have an idea of who Omega did be. You said Dora was the only one who left the room to go to the bathroom. Maybe she didn't go to the bathroom after all. So I think the only person who could be done this was Dora. Oh no 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 no
no
no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no no That's it, you're grounded for 1, 2, 3, 45, 66, 32, 42, 34, 23, 42, 34, 32, 43 million years. When you head home, you're gonna strike up to your room and never leave it. Now let's head out of here.